You know, it meant a lot, especially the days leading up to the actual induction. I believe it was on a Monday night, but just the whole weekend, the experience of you know, the treatment we got, the Hall of Famers that were going in that that weekend, and just the build-up to that Monday night was very special. And you know, the induction itself, but Stevie being the guy handing me the plaque, and you know, Stevie having, you know, meant so much to me as a player and as a teammate, that was very special. But the whole night was was kind of an ending to a career. You know, the press conference I had here when I announced my retirement was special. The jersey night was very special for me. But you know, the Hall of Fame is more hockey as a whole. The other two were more, you know, within the organization, within the Red Wings, but this was more for hockey as a whole. So that meant, you know, a lot to me.